I can't sing great.
I know my own sister like I know my own mind.
After the war, I went back to New York. After the war, went back to New York. Practice law, practice law. I can't sing great.
Even though we started at the very same time, Alexander Hamilton began to climb. How to account for his rise to the top? Man, the man is non-stop.
Gentlemen of the jury, I'm curious, bear with. Are you aware that we're making history? This is the first murder trial of our brand new nation, the Committee Behind the Liberation. I attempt to prove beyond the shadow of a doubt with my assistant counsel.
Oh, Counsel Hamilton, sit down. A client every week is innocent. Call your first witness. That's all you had to say.
Okay, one more thing.
Why do you assume you're the smartest in the room? Why do you assume you're the smartest in the room? Why do you assume you're the smartest in the room? That attitude may be your doom.
Why do you write like you're running out of time?
Write day and night like you're running out of time.
Every day you fight like you're running out of time.
Keep on fighting in the meantime.
Non-stop. Corruption's such an old song that we can sing along in harmony. And nowhere is it stronger than in Albany. These colonies, economies, increasingly stalling. And honestly, the swap on reserve seems to be
calling. Non-stop.
Practice the law, practically perfected it. I've seen injustice in the world and I've corrected it. Now for a strong central democracy. If not, then I'll be Socrates throwing verbal rocks at these mediocrities.
Hamilton at the Constitutional Convention.
I was chosen for the Constitutional Convention.
I am not thrown away, my shot. I am not thrown away, my shot. And you know, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry, and I'm not thrown away, my shot. I'ma get a scholarship to King's College. I probably should brag, gag, I maze and astonish. The problem is I'm not a lot of brains, but no polish. I gotta holler just to be heard with every word. I drop knowledge, I'm a diamond in the rough. The shining piece of coal, trying to reach my goal. My power of speech, unimpeachable. Only 19, but my mind is older. These New York City streets get cold. I shoulder every burden, every disadvantage. I've learned to manage. I don't have a gun to brandish. I walk these streets famished. The plan is to fan this spark into a flame. But damn, it's getting dark, so let me spell out the name. I am the
A-L-E-X-A-N-D-E-R. We are meant to be
a colony that runs independently. Meanwhile, Britney keeps shitting on us endlessly. Essentially, they tax us relentlessly. And King George turns around, runs a spending spree. He ain't never gonna set his descendants free. So there will be a revolution in this century. Don't be shocked when your history book mentions me. I will lay down my life if it sets us free. Eventually, you'll see.
You have invented a new kind of stupid. Damage you can never undo, kind of stupid.
Cages in the zoo, kind of stupid. Fearless, you didn't think this through, kind of stupid. Let's review. You took a rumor a few, maybe two people knew, and refuted it by sharing an affair of which no one has accused you. I begged you to take a break, you refused to. So scared of what your enemies will do to you. You're the only enemy you ever seem to lose to. You know why Jefferson can do what he wants? He doesn't dignify schoolyard taunts with a response. So yeah, congratulations. You've redefined your legacy. Congratulations.
It was an act of political sacrifice.
run on my own mind. You will never find
anyone as trusting or as kind. And a million years ago she said to me, this one's mine. So I stood by. Do you know why? I love my sister more than anything in this life.
Yeet.